the River City's own peloton.
Tour De Brisbane!
Taking to the streets for a fifth year.
We've lucked out with the weather.
A sunny Sunday that saw almost 7,000 cyclists tackling up to 110 kilometres.
A lot more hills than we anticipated as well.
The full distance called the Gran Fondo, Italian for big ride, a big tick for keen cyclists.
The closed roads, it's dry. This is so much safer. Go Tour De Brisbane.
It sort of caters to that racing element, but as well as the recreation side of things as well.
While cyclists replaced cars, Transurban kept a close eye.
It's a really unique opportunity for people to get into the tunnel on their bikes and pedal their way through the Legacy Way tunnel.
From 54 metres below ground to the infamous summit climb.
The most gruelling challenge on race day is here on Mount Cootha, where riders must complete not one, but two laps of the mountain.
Aaron Lee was riding for the event's charity of choice, The Common Good. He underwent a heart transplant almost 3 years to the day.
To share the work they do for organ transplant research and fundraise, it's been amazing.
Now a rewarding recovery at the ready.
Tour De Brisbane is the best ride in Australia.
With a successful 6th year already in sight. Samantha Cheney, 7 News.